guys, so I'm back, and this is the really weird position for me to be in, like with the background and everything, but all right, we move. So I'm back, and this time the video is going to be about my first time experiences, just like my first time in general, like my first period. My family wanted to celebrate it, well, my mom and my auntie wanted to celebrate, and I was just like bare confused. I was like, what's, why do we need to celebrate something that we're going to have? Be having pain every month, because I swear boys, they have no pain, literally. They just, you know, like, you know what I mean? It's like fun. We'll get to that later. So that's all they do. My stomach, I'm hungry. So I went and searched, and I was just like, let me just find some questions for my first time experience. So I went online and I searched, I did my secondary research, you know what I'm saying, and I searched some questions. So my first crush, wow, when was that? My first crush, I remember being in like year two, year three-ish, and there was this guy I really liked. He was completely, he was just like one of those popular guys that, you know, but yeah, and I just, I really liked, I think it was, what was his name? Leo? Leon? It started with an L, but I just don't remember the name. Oh my God, I remember we was in class, we were sitting on the floor, you know, like assembly time, and I remember him and this girl, I hated her. I remember him and this girl, they were holding hands. I cried. I literally cried. I was just in pieces, man. I was just in pieces. And I was in year two, I didn't even know what love is, and I still don't know what love is at this age. I just remember it, like my dad even knew. I can't tell my dad about my crush now. He's gonna be like, Khodafez. My first ever celebrity crush. Oh my God, I remember who that is. I remember. I just had my moment, you know, just, you know, when you just have that moment, it's just, you just gotta have it. You just can't stop having it. So you just gotta have it. You know what I'm saying? You just gotta have it, man. You just gotta have that moment. Cause you got, yeah. The first time I was allowed to put on makeup, I thought I was literally the shit. I literally thought that. I thought I was some bougie ass girl. I thought I was so good at makeup. My family were hyping me up. Like, oh my God, Kim, you should be an artist. And just looking back at it, I remember, do you know how I used to put makeup on? I would put white foundation on. White foundation on. And do my eyebrows. And that's it. And I would look like an Essex girl. Literally. No offense, but yes. I would look like a pure Essex girl. I thought I was literally good. I thought I was like, yeah, I'm so good looking. This is that. I would wear a cap. Let me see if I can find. I would wear one of that, those caps and be like, you know, take them half face pictures. And, you know, that, you know, like 2013, 14 vibes where it was just like a whole Mazzolini. It was just like a whole different world, literally. my first time ever, I would put white foundation on, literally white foundation on. And my first time ever was literally me putting white foundation on. Literally, that's it. That's all. That's all I would do. No bronzer, no concealer, no highlighter, no nothing. I didn't know all about this. I literally didn't know. So I don't even want to remember. I was a moist girl, literally. Ugh. Ugh. I cringe out, literally. My first pet. I miss him, man. I miss him. My belly just rumbled again. I miss my pet. So, do you guys remember how I told you my first celebrity crush was Justin Bieber? Yeah, my first dog was called Justin. That's how deep it was. Literally, that's how deep it was. My dog being called Justin. And it was a Shih Tzu as well. That wasn't my first pet. My first pet was a hamster. Oh my God. Yeah, and it would eat my curtain. It would eat my curtains. My hamster would eat my curtains. It would just get... Literally, and it would run out. How can a hamster fight its way out? Literally, how? I'm just surprised. How? It would come out its cage, like, and we would find it under my fridge. So I think the poor hamster was hungry. And then I remember I came home from school, and then my mom was like to me, Kimya, yeah, the hamster ran away. We took it out for a fresh air. We took it out to the jungle, not jungle, to the park. And all of a sudden it ran away. And I actually believed in that, but my mum just let the hamster go. She felt bad for him being a stay-at-home, so she was like, let me just like leave the hamster and go. So, oh my leg. My first internet activity. Oh my God. I don't know if anyone remembers this. Habbo. Oh my God, let me not even talk about Habbo. We went up to my mum's and we were like, Mum, we made a friend. And they were like, oh my God, what's their name? We were like, John. Or like, Akbar. Or like, yeah, or just, yeah. And they'll be like, oh my God, never go on that account again. I mean, it was just, we just saw it as a game, you know? But we, it was, and once I remember, they told my cousin, they were like, do you want to meet? And then we were like, oh my God, yeah, we should. And we were like, how old? We were like nine. We were playing the game. Oh my God, Habbo. It was just a different thing. Let me know. It was just something else. It was just, oh my God. Oh my God. I don't think anyone. My first piercing. All right. I got my first piercing. Is in the video there, but this one. Got it here. About this one. Well, basically, let me tell you the story. I got this one, it was all calm, and then a few months after, because I sleep on my right side, so the back piercing gone into my ears, and it was just really badly infected, so I went to the hospital. They cut a piece of my ear, the back of it, and they took it out, and I was in a lot of pain. It was just a whole fucked up thing, man. And then, yeah, it was just... And now I don't have a piercing on this one. And that's it for today, guys. I've spoke a lot. But yeah, we move. So I hope you guys like this video. Subscribe, comment, like, all of that. But yeah, hope you guys like this video. And make sure to follow my social media. Will be in the So, peace. Can I hold it? Can I get to know you? I've been stuck up on your Instagram. Picture perfect, darling, I can show you. Oh, Aziza, you know I'm the man. Oh, Aziza.